I'm Dan Isaak. I'm a fisheries research scientist with the Air, Water, and Aquatics Program of the Rocky Mountain Research Station, and I'm stationed here in Boise, Idaho. One of the projects that I'm most excited about and that we've been doing now for almost 5 years has been an effort to develop an integrated interagency database of stream temperature measurements. And so there have been a tremendous amount of data collected using miniature temperature sensors across the western United States. My role in this NorWeST stream temperature project has basically been the project lead. Originally, I figured out some of the models that were used to fit to these temperature data sets that allowed us to make predictions across river networks. And since then, it's just been a process really of kind of scaling up that initial work so that it applies across a broader geographic area and is useful to more people. And so what we've been doing now the last 5 years is basically getting a copy of data from everyone that's ever collected it and building one giant database that everyone can have access to. The thing that's most exciting about this project is just that it's so useful for so many people. And it's something that right now people are really trying to grapple with, understanding climate change and the way in which it's going to affect fish populations and species that require really cold water temperatures. Right now, there's been fear over the fact that climate change may have a detrimental effect to some of those populations. But we can show through these temperature models and maps that there are going to be some places that are still going to be cold enough to support these populations. And so that's giving people a lot of hope, and that allows them then to use their resources more efficiently and to collaborate with other groups that are also trying to do the same thing.